We are joined now live by Francis Tarasiewicz of the Mount Washington Observatory. Good morning, Francis.
Good morning.
Hey, give us some idea. How are the winds looking up there this morning?
Yeah, definitely. It's a bit of a slow climb this morning, but winds between 50 and 60 miles per hour. We actually just had a gust to about 83 miles per hour just a few minutes ago. So pretty good timing this morning.
We were hearing that you might be expecting winds up to 120 miles per hour later on today. Is that the case?
Yeah, we're still kind of thinking that maybe the midday time frame to later in the afternoon. It's going to be mainly as Lee starts to pull away and high pressure builds up from the west. We'll have a pretty strong pressure gradient. So although we're off to a little bit of a slower start than maybe we were expecting this morning, we're still definitely expecting those winds to ramp up throughout the day.
You know, a lot of people like to go up to the mountains on a weekend like this. Would you have recommendations for people that might want to hike Mount Washington or other mountains up there?
Personally, this wouldn't be a hiking day for me. I know we did actually see a few hikers, surprisingly, this morning, but I definitely want to advise people that even down a trailhead, we'll see those wind gusts 35 to 50 miles per hour. So I would definitely not recommend hiking today. And of course, tomorrow's going to be a much better day, lots of sunshine. So yeah, that'd be my personal opinion.
Of course, you are where we've seen the most extreme weather, so this is probably nothing for you.
Yeah, it's kind of a typical Saturday up here so far, but definitely waiting for those winds to really ramp up again over the next couple of hours. And this updates every minute or so. This is actually on our website. You can catch it at the current conditions at mountwashington.org.
Yeah, I wanted to ask, do you guys just sit at the computers? Do you sit at these gauges and just watch it constantly on a day like today?
Maybe it's a little geeky of me to admit, but totally. That's exactly what we've been doing this morning, especially just kind of waiting for these winds to ramp up. But yeah, that's a lot of our job, of course, taking these observations every hour despite hurricanes and, of course, extreme cold like we saw this last winter. So yeah, that's a big part of what we do up here.
All right, Francis, thank you so much for joining us. We really appreciate it.